Hey folks, on this channel I like to focus on art for animation, cartooning, and illustration. Part of that focus is looking into books that have a lot to teach us. This book was a wonderful surprise. I didn't expect to see such clear demonstrations of the structure underneath these iconic characters. When you're refining your characters, even ones that appear to be flat like The Simpsons, it's always a great exercise to imagine their structural forms in three dimensions. It will help you create more solid drawings and more believable characters. Thank you. Thanks for watching. And if you're an artist with a passion for animation and cartooning, I encourage you to check out more of this channel. Have fun and keep drawing.